Bachem's operations have made significant progress in our business transformation towards a smart factory by entering the Industry 4.0 era. We have started this journey by automating and digitalizing one of our core business processes, the solid phase peptide synthesis, or SPPS. This project had two main objectives. The first objective has been the full automation of the process, so that operations can be carried out with minimal human intervention. This allows us to improve the reliability and the safety of the process, the reproducibility of results, and at the same time, significantly reduce operating and personnel costs. To address this objective, we introduced a number of major innovations. Among those, the first Bachem robot operator was designed to support commercial-scale GMP production. Its name is BALU, an acronym for Bachem's Amino Acid Loading Unit. BALU can handle the containers with the amino acid powders and perform the powder transfer into the activator vessels. BALU can also perform other critical tasks, such as cleaning the amino acid transfer port to prevent cross-contamination and assisting with the storage of full and empty vessels. Another innovative feature of the new fully automated SPPS process is the presence of process analytical technology to perform inline analytics and so eliminate manual controls. The second objective of this project has been the full process digitalization, so that documentation can be conducted in a paperless way and we can attain improved first-time write rates and higher data safety and integrity. To achieve this goal, we integrated the control system of the production floor with the manufacturing execution system, or MES. MES has three critical tasks. The first task is to lead the process control system following the master batch record. The second task is to record all events, process values, alarms, as they happen during the process, and finally generate the electronic batch report. The third task is to manage equipment without the need of physical logbooks. We finally reached full digitalization by connecting the MES to our ERP system, SAP, to execute process orders, take out and stock creations, as well as material flow and inventory control. Last but not least, our digitalization strategy includes the logging in real time and long-term archiving of data on a historian platform, the PI system. This system allows for real-time and remote monitoring of the factory floor and easy access to data for trending and batch-to-batch comparisons. This provides the basis for us for future predictive and prescriptive data analytics. Digitalization and automation initiatives are quickly growing at Bachem. In the coming years, thanks to our experience in SPPS, a growing number of processes will be transformed this way. Then, let's get ready to embrace the smart future together.